The Senate has approved the proposed 2023 budget of the Office of the President. The funding, which amounts to nearly 9 billion pesos, includes over 4 billion pesos in confidential and intel funds. Finance Committee Chair Senator Sonny Angara defended this, saying that it had been there since 2010. Angara noted, though, that Congress should be provided reports on how these funds were used.